My name is Ananya Ashok. I'm a PhD candidate in marine science. It might look like a PhD thesis is a solo endeavor. It's a one person's work. But along your journey, you have so many people who contribute, who carry you along. It has a very important cumulative effect. I come from a family of lawyers, but I also wanted to do something that was completely off the usual track. I am a girl, a woman, and I come from a culture that is very deeply convinced about certain paths that women should take in life. And then they want this thing for me, which is very different from what I want for myself. And there were some others who told me, like, what are you going to achieve? What difference do you think you're going to make? You need collective change in mindsets. You need paradigm shifts in the way we think to conquer these obstacles. Understanding is fundamental to driving solutions. You deal with it by creating a conversation, by creating dialogue. I had this mindset of exploring, of finding what else I can do, finding where I can go. And I guess the challenges that stood out for me the most were conquering mindsets. Maybe not every day you will progress in leaps and bounds, but maybe all that you need to do every day is a tiny step. Everybody fears uncertainty, but you can approach it differently. You can think of it as discovery